Okay, for this beat, you have a groove that I taught fairly recently, a bass drum on the one, the and of two and the three, and you're gonna have a snare on the two and the four. You're gonna have, for the fill, an eighth note and 2/16 on the snare, so it's da, da, da. 2 8th notes on the high tom, 4/16 on the mid tom, and then 2 8th notes on the four tom. And like I've done before, I'll play the groove and then the fill, the groove and the fill, and then eventually I'll play the groove 3 times and then the 4th time on a fifth. So I'll demonstrate that for you right now.